a lot of the support programs don't consider ADHD as a diagnosis that would make a child eligible or deemed necessary to receive support.